Thanks. How cool would one of these be to play at a show?
To be honest, I didn't really know where to start with writing. I didn't really know, after Albertine, what I had left to say. Because when you put these, quite hefty and lofty ideas out there, what do you say after that? And I didn't know if I had anything to say. And then, I began to meet these little characters there in my songs. And I met them while I was travelling, I met them in grocery stores along random highways in America, and I met them on planes, and I met them on trains I wasn't supposed to be on, and in all these different situations that, I just found myself in, just in the course of living life. It was those people kind of who all melded together to form these characters that are in the songs, and it turned out that these characters had things to say.